Garrett Augustus Hobart was the 24th Vice President of the United States, serving from 1897 until his death in 1899. Prior to serving as the Vice President, Hobart was an influential New Jersey businessman, politician, and political operative, and a member of the Republican Party.